I started playing piano when I was 2 years old. We had a piano in our house. It was just more of a decoration than an actual piano, and I didn't have a real teacher until I was 7. I study in the University of Zurich. I study regular bachelor, but I have lessons in Frankfurt with my teacher, Professor Gurtzmann. Every time I play piano, I have like something like a movie going on in my mind. It's not a movie, but like imaginations. My favorite composer is Beethoven. Then as the second is Liszt. I love Beethoven because he always has this sudden emotions that come, and it is very interesting to portray them. Like one second he is very calm, and the next second he has this anger outburst, and then the next second he has another emotion, and that's, I think, very interesting with Beethoven. I play the Tarantella from Liszt because it is a very interesting piece. It has a lot of characters. My goal is that the people understand what the piece is about and that they can enjoy the music the same as I do. I hope I will portray music differently in 20 years, otherwise I learned nothing in my life, right? Music can change the emotions you feel right now in the moment. Every time I see a piano, I imagine melodies, and then I just have to play piano. I just love it.